Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 3 and 8. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write both the numbers like this, 3 comma 8. The next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Check if any of the number is divisible by 2 or not. This is not divisible, but this is divisible, so divide it. Now because 3 is not divisible, so we'll not touch it and we'll just copy it down. But this 8 is divisible by 2, so this will become as 4. Okay, again repeat the same thing. Is any of the number is divisible by 2? This one is divisible, so divide it, we'll be getting 3 comma 2. Again this 2 is divisible, so divide it, we'll be getting 3 comma 1. Now again if you check, none of the number is divisible by 2, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And this is divisible by 3, so divide it, we'll be getting 1 comma 1. Once you get 1 comma 1, you need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 3 and 8 is equals to multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 2 cross 2 cross 3. Your answer will be 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8, 8 3 is 24. Your answer is 24, okay, or your LCM is 24. So this is all about LCM of 3 and 8. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, to consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.